If you want traffic from Google, you first have to get index. If Google doesn't know about your website, you're not going to get any search traffic. Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm going to teach you how to get indexed in Google. The first thing you need to do is sign up for Google Search Console. Google Search Console is a free service from Google that allows you to see your website somewhat similar to how Google sees your website. They give you a glimpse under their hood, and they'll show you things like what errors you may have, what pages they're indexing, are they even crawling all your pages? Because if they're not crawling your site, that means they can't index it. Second, you need to create an XML sitemap. If you have a WordPress blog, this is easy. You can use the Yoast SEO plugin. It'll automatically create an XML sitemap for you. The beautiful part about the Yoast SEO plugin is every time you update your website, it updates a sitemap automatically. You don't even have to be technical to create one. Third, take that sitemap and submit it to Google Search Console. That way, Google can continually read all the changes you're making to your site, and every time you add a page or delete a page, Google will know and they'll make the necessary changes on their end. If you follow those three steps, you're much more likely to get your website indexed in Google, your new pages are going to get crawled faster, and you should get more search traffic in the long run. By doing this, you're not going to get traffic right away. Google doesn't rank new websites at the top. But after 4, 5, 6 months, and even a year, you're going to see way better results compared to if you didn't do this.